Palasciano's tower is located on the well-known hill of Capodimonte. It was built by a famous Neapolitan physician on the 19th century, Mr. Ferdinando Palasciano, and designed by the architect Antonio Cipolla. Its style is eclectic. In fact, it presents Gothic and Renaissance elements that strongly remember the most famous Palazzo della Signoria in Florence. The tower consists of two floors where they can enjoy a beautiful view.